on her to be? That is the question. Hear my confession. It's weighing on me. My noble end, this pain I feel, and my noble end tomorrow. I wanna believe in something that is real.
Is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing, and them, to die